Here I'm going to show you how to make an extension for armhole. So we're going to make a knot. We'll start with a knot as usual. Make a knot, then chain up to 5. This one. Chain up to 5. This one. 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is 5. Now add 2. It will look like a double crochet. Yarn over, go to the third one, insert your hook, and make a double crochet. Now make double crochets up to the end. You will get 6 double crochets when you finish this row. That's why I said you make a chain of 5, then we add 2 chains. Make a double crochet. Insert your hook. This is the last one. And make a double crochet. Now here I have 6 double crochets. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Make 2 chains, this one, 2, turn your work, yarn over, and start making a double crochet on top of double crochet. This is double crochet on top of double crochet. Crochet on top of double crochet. Now make 1 double crochet on top of this chain. On top of this chain. Make 1 double crochet. Then chain 2 and turn your work and work double crochet up to the end. When you reach to the end, turn your work, make another double crochets up to the end. Make it long enough to fit the arm you are making for. Here I have mine. It's long enough for the arm I'm making for. Now I'm going to attach on this armhole here. This is armhole. I'm going to attach it. Going to attach it this way. This is needle, so I'm going to insert my needle like this in both, then pull it through, and don't forget to make a knot. This is a knot. Pull it through. Continue inserting it. Insert your needle. Sorry, insert your needle. Now here we are sewing along with the needle. this is how you will make it. For the neck round or neck area, you will do the same. We'll make this one, then we'll attach it the way I'm doing this. This is neck area, this is neck area, all long, all round up to the bottom. You will do the same thing. If you are new to my channel, kindly like, share, subscribe, and comment down below. Seeing like this, all round. Now here we are approaching our endings. Take this block, you insert, fixing it. Is how to make a knot. We make another knot. Then we cut the been fixing all round. Now you have the other side, you have another arm, this one. Go ahead and work yours and work all this round the same way we worked on the arm. So let's meet when we have a full project. See you guys.